You know, I've been doing this long enough to understand that sometimes some lenders' approval letters from prospective buyers are not even worth the piece of paper that they're printed in. I don't know, maybe in some cases some buyers are actually going to the internet and copying the headers from some major companies like Wells Fargo and faking signatures and saying they approved for a $500,000 home. I'm not really sure why people will do that. And other times, I see that they are hooked by people going on the internet and saying you can buy a house with 0.7%, you know, very cheap, sign up here. And they go sign up, they pay $39.95, and they are given an approval letter for a $300,000 home at 1% interest, and they're very happy with that. In actuality, you know, these people are not able to give those loans at the end, and what they're doing is basically keeping you from selling your property at the proper time, and at the same time, derailing your goals of when you need to sell your property. So be very careful when you receive a lender's letter. There is a name of a person that's giving this buyer the okay. There's a big difference between a lender's letter that's an approval and it is a lender's letter that is a pre-approval. A pre-approval, basically, they just take into consideration what they tell them on the phone and they give you an approval and they will say, contingent that this person actually give us all the information we need so we can give him a full approval. You don't want that. You want a full approval when the people actually already committed to the lender. They gave them all the information they're looking, including pay stubs, savings account, checking accounts, and anything they needed to have in order for them to give an approval. The only thing that is needing to be able to go forward to the next step is they have an actual contract to buy a house at the price range that the lender is approving the money for these buyers. So it's a very important thing that you take in consideration a lender's letter. Find out where they're coming from, because that could derail your plans to sell your house fast.